after a crash on I-29 in Fargo late last night. Highway Patrol says the crash happened shortly after 10:30 p.m. when an SUV slowed down to take the exit to 19th Avenue North. The driver of a pickup truck traveling behind did not react in time, striking the SUV.
The two inside that pickup truck are suffering minor injuries and were taken for treatment. The driver of the SUV, though, was not hurt. Highway Patrol does note the roads were icy at the time of this crash. The crash is under investigation.